was the New Trier High School Chinese Music and Arts Club from Winnetka. And I want to welcome them here especially because this is their first public performance ever. So let's give them a round of applause. They're getting ready to perform one more piece, but I want to say a little bit about them. Of course, the Chinese Fine Arts Society, our mission is to promote awareness and understanding of Chinese culture through the performing arts. But we also are encouraging and supporting young artists such as these, continuing the 5,000-year-old traditions of Chinese music, dance, and martial arts. So we welcome them here. We're encouraging them to keep on rehearsing and playing, and all, of course, all these young dancers as well who have all done so well. A bit about the New Trier Ensemble. It's led by Mr. Brent Roman, who you've seen play multiple instruments throughout the afternoon. He's the mastermind behind lots of things here at the Chinese Fine Arts Society. And the club focuses not only on music, but also other traditional Chinese art forms, such as calligraphy, traditional dance, and tea ceremonies. So I guess it looks like they're ready. They'll be performing on traditional instruments, the yangqin, the arhu, and the daozhan. Zhongguan, sorry, excuse me, the middle one. All right, this is the New Trier Chinese Music and Arts Club, led by Brent Roman. It is the country's very first Chinese folk ensemble at a high school, so we're very lucky to have Mr. Roman have started that here.